But that isn't what the survey found. A Chamber of Commerce spokeswoman told FactCheck.org that the percentages included in its report were based only on the responses of those businesses, quote, impacted by the employer mandate. And most respondents said they wouldn't be affected by the mandate.